Coimbroes is a shore, and it's such a bore. But we don't need them anymore. We don't need them anymore.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, thanks Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams.
And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Short and along the ground. Chance here. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. He's feeling the pressure here. Throw-in's given. And played to the front post. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front. An offside for the nearest of margins. Silva. And Pereira here. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. It's with Pereira. Promising possession, this. Oh, so close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And coolly done in the end. And back now with Pereira. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence?
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
It looks promising. Clears it away. And a poor ball. Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it. Read it well. Silva has it. Routine, really. And back with Guilherme. Ricardo. What can they do from here? Cross. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Threat over for now, it seems. Tremendous intuition to win it back. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Come as a free kick here. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Well, possession might be a chance here. A good hit, close shave. Good bit of pressing. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It's still alive. But offside is the decision here. The flag is up. Ricardo. Plenty of options. Well, not a great ball played in. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. It's got to be. Oh, excellent diving goal. Let's see about the delivery. Terrific block. A really top-notch piece of defending. And he could be in proper trouble here. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, really good reflexes, and danger averted. Short corner favoured. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, it petered out. Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
This to open the scoring here. Can they stop it going in?
Well, nothing comes of it. Well-timed tackle. Crossed into the penalty area. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Excellent ball over the top. Was straying offside and it wasn't close. And Silva. And the referee says corner kick. Trying to deliver it accurately. Can they keep it out? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Able to deal with the threat. And a useful cross. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Who can they pick out? Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. That is that for the first half here.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Silva with it. Ferreira. Not the pass he had in mind. He's lost it. Francisco. Well, that is how to play advantage.
Well, a foul after the previous one, and the free kick ensues.
And you need your defender to take charge. High quality defending. This might be ideal for the counter.
So back underway following the equaliser. And back with Ferreira. Could cross it in here. Couldn't keep it. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And he read it well, intercepting it. In. Can he make it count? Keeper getting the touch and able to close down the shot.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
And unable to keep the ball. And back now with Pereira. Defensive resilience to shut them down. The outcome is a goal kick here. Well, he's given us away. It's looking promising. Can they get themselves in front here? And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Disappointing pass. Space afforded him. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, no luck keeping possession. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, in there to tidy up. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And he clears the danger. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Can they forge ahead? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Well, they no longer have the ball. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And the danger is averted. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. And the referee blows for a foul. Right in there, foiling them effectively. No, high quality defending. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Won it back. Could cross it in here. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. Free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. And that short pass, this could be interesting. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for a bucket. And going short with it. Just the clearance that was needed. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Must take the lead here. And they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is they bounce back now and they can't afford a repeat performance.